how is Jesus the express image of the Father then? And if God is invisible, right? If God in heaven is invisible, we only believe in one God. If God is invisible, and he came down to this earth, and he took on that image of flesh, then it just makes perfect sense. It just makes perfect sense because we believe that there's only one God. Let's go to another passage here. Let's go to John chapter 14. See what Jesus says out of his own mouth. As we see over and over.